we try to see how we can use these FM signals, and in particular digital signal within this FM radio signal, to synchronize and harmonize all these different and independent networks. With our system, what we are doing is we are reducing this contention for the airspace. On the hardware side, FM chips are widely available in cell phones, and they can easily be added to access points as we did in our experiments.